the client appointments, if someone comes in, they have paint samples, they have floor samples, or maybe they already picked out a fabric for a sofa they want to purchase. If they need help designing it in any way, we offer that.
So there is a fee for the service, but that gets myself, the designer, or someone else in the store out to the house.
I like to make people feel at home. It's their space. They're there to relax or to live life.
We have customers who come in, not just to shop for furniture, but to come in and talk to us, you know, almost like a visit. Yeah, they come in to look around, see what we have that's new, but they definitely like to come in and just and sit down and chat.
Well, a lot of people think I'm a relative, which is funny. I'm not.
Probably that it is still family owned even after four generations.
I don't know, it makes it feel more at home. Like, there's a lot of history and, you know, generations have worked here, and even though I'm not family, it feels like it.
That's what makes this place really unique. It's not just a furniture store, it's a place to come in and see friends.